In one day, we're gonna have to. We're gonna need a cold drink.
I'm not a big drinker either.
See what I did? See, yeah.
Something cold though.
Humid. It's been so humid. Lauren, I have a new appreciation for the phrase, but it's a dry heat. It makes such a big difference.
We've pretty much reached that threshold at this point in time where, don't get me wrong, it's just downright hot out there, either way you slice it. Well, the excessive heat, that's going to be weather story number two. Primarily, we're going to focus on those incoming storms. Well, we're not seeing those just quite yet in Scottsdale, DeGilbert, Phoenix, and Glendale. Glendale looks like we're starting to see those clouds move in. Temperatures anywhere from 110 to 112. For the areas highlighted in yellow, from Payson all the way south to Casa Grande, east to Salford, that's going to be the hot spot over these next few hours for those scattered severe thunderstorms. What are going to be the main threats? Well, most folks, you're not going to see rain. I hate to break it to you, it's going to be a very similar event to last night with the blowing dust and the damaging winds. Those two issues are going to be the main concerns from now until about 11 o'clock. Not associated with the ongoing storms at the moment, blowing dust advisories out for these highlighted areas just south of the Phoenix Metro until 11 o'clock tonight. With those strong outflow winds, that's going to be kicking up the dust. Very likely those things are going to be happening between now and through at least 11 o'clock. Showers and thunderstorms across the rim, they're continuing to very slowly but surely crawl their way southward. We have several severe thunderstorm warnings out, so let's get to some of those. This one that's issued for portions of Gila County, very rural Gila County, until 5:30 this evening. Storm is moving to the southwest at about 10 miles per hour. It's just to the south of you in Syracuse, so you're in the clear, but there's more heavy rain just to your north. This severe thunderstorm warning until 6 o'clock. It's just to the north of you in Payson and Strawberry. It's moving in your direction at about 10 miles per hour. So Payson, while you're going to see the rain here within the next half hour or so, I'd say the severe part of the storm will be on your doorstep within the next hour. We're going to time everything out for you. As these showers and thunderstorms make their way south-southwestward, there we go, 9 to 11 o'clock tonight. If anybody in the valley sees rain, that's going to be our best bet. Everything is going to be done with by, I'd say, 11 to 2 in the morning as far as the showers go. We'll have a closer look for the valley timing-wise for the showers and storms. Note the timestamp there, 9 o'clock, 9 to 11. The severe stuff should be out of the metro. Be a couple of lingering showers up until about 1 in the morning. We'll wake up nice and dry for tomorrow. Weather story number two we've been mentioning. Yeah, the heat is pretty much on. We're going from 113 on Sunday. And then the cool down, though. So after that excessive heat warning through the day tomorrow, that mercury is plunging into next week with better storm chances.